una cartica que yo guardo.
Yo, what is happening, little lizards? It's your boy, Lemon Doctor Patrick, back at it again, bringing you Reading Yo Comments number 6.
Zombie apocalypse.
I enjoy this cancer. Wait, we can get cancer through the internet? Oh my god, I better get the hell out of here. Just kidding. You can't get cancer through the internet. That's just the laws of physics. The laws of whatever.
I don't study school, okay, people? I bully you.
Your videos are pretty awesome, mate. Thank you, E-Swirtle. Tu puro es muy pequeño y mi puro es pinche gordo y tu cabeza es muy pequeño. You look like you have Zika. First of all, that is freaking messed up. First of all, let me just say, my head is very small. I look like I have Zika. That is messed up, the people that actually do have Zika. So right now, that is just a complete bullshit. So, watch what you say before you actually say something like that. And then, there's a lot of other things wrong with this comment. Tu puro es muy pequeño. So, are you trying to say my bitch is really small? Or is that you trying to say pito, which means dick, so my dick is very small. And then E is like with a Y, then me puro es pinche gordo. So your dick is fat. Boy! Moving on. I fucked the dog and I liked it. Good for you! What the fuck was that intro? What the fuck is wrong with my intro? My intro is me! And intros are me, and I can't do nothing about that. That's my intro. You can't do nothing. You have no authority over my channel. Fuck off. The thing is, you suck at football. You have no fiends. The only person you talk to is your right hand.
Don't listen to them, righty. You are my only friend.
But I love you to bits. I can literally make out with you right now. Oh, shit. And first of all, yes, I do suck at football. Because it's my first year playing. You can't judge a book by its cover. Because look, I could be the next Odell Beckham Jr. if you think about it. So, the math is off there, buddy. Premium light quality. Well, I am poor, so I do have premium light quality. Damn. I love your videos, and you have a talent. Thank you, Zoe101.
Wait, is that the Zoe101? Irony overdose!
The best and awesome smiley face. Thank you. You're a part of the NCS clan. Get the fuck out. So shit. Wait, do you mean your shit? Because I just dropped a turd on you when you were in the toilet. You're dumb. Your intro hurts. The video is pretty weird. You just blow your friend up over and over when he knows it's coming. And you act like he doesn't. Okay, first of all, intro cannot hurt. Like, you cannot get an injury from an intro. That is just freaking stupid. Second of all, yes, the video may be weird, because that's just me. That's just me in general. Like, I may be weird, I may be queer, which I'm not. I'm just kidding. I'm trying to think of something to rhyme, but never mind. And blowing up your friend on GTA is part of the game, people. You blow up your friend for no reason. That's part of GTA. There's nothing wrong with that. And acting like he didn't know, that's also part of GTA. Yes, I got my nice shot of cancer for the day. Good for you. We can't get cancer through the internet, but good thinking, buddy. Totally original. Thank you, buddy. I am totally original. Please, subscribe. Lemon juice is my biggest nigga. Wait, did you just assume my freaking race? Do I look like a nigga? Not being racist or anything, but do I look like a nigga to you? I'm white. I'm what they call a wigger, not a nigga. Call me Wigga. Tu madre es una puta. Okay, first of all, do not call my mom a bitch. I will fuck you up. Just kidding, I can't fight. I'm white! Think about doing what the comment says. I serve mo retarded niggers.
What? What the fuck?
What? I deserve more retarded niggers. I get it. But it's so stupid. I woke up in a new Bugatti and realized that my truck became biscotti. spaghetti. Thanks for sharing, buddy. Realizing my truck became spaghetti. I done. What are you done with, Alex? If you're done with your homework, good for you. Now you have more time to watch my videos. Limon. Dip sucking so much dip.
Mush! Mush! Okay, I'm not a dog.
Lemon, did you recently gain 500 subs? Because I haven't watched your videos in like, or videos in ages. Like, holy balls. Balls are holy?
Where are they?
Oh wait, they're done. Lemon, fuck Nate Dogg 1220. I mean, you can say that all you want about Nate Dogg. I mean, me and Nate Dogg are cool, so I'm not gonna say anything about it. Oh god, this comment. I went swimming this weekend and my friend was underwater tickling my leg. What the? And then he dunked me and tried to aimlessly break me. Let's give it up. Let's give it up for player two. Oh my, Donovan said, what the fuck? That's something that you would say that. Oh my god, that is some class A gold. Lemon, make a mixtape. Well, didn't I already drop a mixtape when I dropped the Subnautica rap? Which sucked, but whatever. Whatever. Lemon, suck a big cock. Gladly, my friend. Even though I'm not gay, but it tastes like a lollipop. So, vomit off the pocket guy. Lemon, have you at any point in your life kissed another man? And if so, did you like it? Fuck no. Hell no. And don't ever ask me that again. Because I am not gay. What do you use to record? Okay, that's a good question. Like, do you ask me to record, like, Xbox or PC? What are you asking? For Xbox, I use my Elgato HD60, and for when I record my face cam, I use a Logitech, which is what I'm using now, so it's like a nice webcam, it works really well. And then for PC, I use Fraps, and or Action. I hate it when people dislike your videos, because they are always good. Well, thank you for looking out for my channel, Minecraft Games. I have put you on the locker in Subnautica before, so you definitely get a shout out. Alright guys, that's going to bring an end to today's Reading Your Comments video. I had about 4 more minutes left of reading your comments because I read about 4 minutes of it, but for some reason my webcam and my audio just said, hey, I'm not doing that today. So I'm sorry if any of your comments got cut out. I had about 10 minutes and it turned out to only be like 6 or 7 minutes. So any of those comments will be read in the next video. For some reason my webcam and my mic's just not working as well, so I need to figure out what's wrong with it. It's making my voice like really deep for some reason, and it's like slowing my mic down so everything's off sync. So I'm gonna figure out what's wrong with that for the next reading your comments or for my next video in general. So if you guys liked that video and your comment was inserted into the video, remember to comment down below and I'll immediately love it and pin it to the top. And if you're new to the channel and do like what you see, remember to subscribe. Let's get me to 800 by the end of this month. That would be amazing, or the end of July I should say. That'd be the best birthday present ever, because my birthday is in July, July 25th. So that'd be the best birthday present ever. So thank you guys again so much for watching. My name is Lemon Upton, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Bye-bye! Is that you guys really